In this video, I will walk you through the process of doing a pre-screening using your mobile phone or computer. Step number one, open the pre-screening link provided by your host. You can use your mobile or web browser to open the link. Please make sure that you enable your mobile or web browser to access your camera and files. Then choose your visitor type. Most common visitor types are member, visitor, contractor, and employee. Then fill out your personal details like your full name, phone number, and email address. You can proceed to the next question by clicking the next button or go back to the previous question by clicking the previous button. Then select the name of your host by typing the first few letters of your host's name and select from the dropdown. Next is you answer the pre-screening questions. Please note that the questions may vary according to your host's requirements. Some questions may require you to upload a document like your government-issued photo ID. In uploading your ID and other required documents, please note that these are the only accepted file format. PDF files will not be accepted. Once you're done answering all the questions and uploading the required documents, you may review your details on the confirmation page. Then click Yes and a confirmation message will appear. Once your host approves your entry, you will receive a confirmation email with your QR and PIN code for express sign-in. Thank you for watching.